What's up, guys? Courtney Cox here in the PNC Bank Sports Corner. The Celtics have been struggling as of late, and we're finding out now that Jason Tatum is still not feeling 100%. Tatum contracted COVID-19 in January and was sidelined for 16 days. Although Tatum initially felt fine, he acknowledged some lingering effects of the virus, saying, quote, "I think it messes with your breathing a little bit. I have experienced some games where I don't want to say struggling to breathe, but you get fatigued a lot quicker than normal. Just running up and down the court a few times, it's easier to get out of breath or tired a lot faster." Tatum went on to say that he is feeling better as of late, but it is still something he has to deal with from time to time. PNC Bank, helping to make banking easier.